In the book of Matthew, chapter 28, 18 through 20, is called the Great Commission. It is where Jesus has instructed us to teach and to go ye therefore. One writer said that it is no longer a great commission, it is a great omission, because we have failed to make disciples out of individuals that come into our church. I challenge everyone this week to find someone to teach them the gospel message so that the word of God can continue to spread throughout not just our region, but all over the world.